the north, the mines of Moria also grow ever more deadly. Here, in times past, Gandalf cast down the Balrog after days of combat. That terrible battle cost him his very life, but permitted the Ringbearer to escape those dark and dreadful halls. But the great underground city of Moria still remains a breeding pit for goblins and other foul things. Now is the moment when the free people must at last reclaim Moria and give me the dwarf, Solika. It all must remain wed, for fissures open everywhere, and Gandalf fears that a new eagle might stalk those ancient halls.
Use that lever to seal their cage. Smite those archers!
Upon the world, and all the free people must hasten to its defense.